really would like, I'd love to fight the monitor, but it's a bit too risky now. An outbreak of the heart sickness. Randy, I guess. The crew attend reluctantly, but once the brandy has been passed around, you manage to get them telling tales of their recent adventures, of their narrow escapes and their small triumphs. It's reminiscence, but at least it's on fresher air than the rose-hued days of their youth. They don't attack me on sight, the Imperials, still, even though they loathe me. I'm basically a hero of Takitai's. Still souls for 100% currents. We could do that, I guess. And worn out of welcome already. I guess there's a partial success there somewhere hidden. That's why it's so high. Okay, guess. Oh fuck, I don't have enough fuel for this one. An eruption of gas in the engine room has ravaged your fuel reserve. The engineers have had to evacuate, and the guests, their passions kindled by the boiler's sultry warmth, tangle in indecent congress. Have lost fuel. Great. Offer the guests a cabin. You'll need to evict some crew, but it should get the guests out of the engine room. This will not get rid of the guests, but it might keep them contained. Well, I don't have much other choice. Out of sight, out of mind. The guests slither in eager trios into the now vacant cabin. You shut and lock the door. The crew in the adjacent room get little sleep that night as the thrashing and knotting of the guests grows increasingly frantic. An occurrence, your guest timer quality is now 589. Guest timer? Is that in days? Oh boy. I don't know any way to get rid of them. Nobody in my travels told me anything about them. Like, I never had nightmares, but I knew that in Magdalenes I could cure them. What to do with guests, I have no idea. Let's see, I guess. Okay, here we go. Deal with your unwanted guests. Your locomotive is playing host to the guests, a species of arm-length, eel-like slug. Left unchecked, they will engulf the whole engine. Fortunately, the guests are sufficiently despised that associations of volunteers have formed at major ports to evict them from visiting locomotives. There is no charge. The guests are menace to shipping, really. Evict the guests. The association's workers gather outside your engine, sleeves rolled up. They have brought an amateur brass band along. The guests are of volunteer claims cannot abide the tuba. Evicted. Once the volunteers have stripped your engine bare and piled its contents on the platform, the band strikes up in your galley. Soon the guests begin to squirm frantically from your engine. You can't blame them. As each emerges, it is scooped up with a shovel and popped into a steel bucket, which is then rolled away to destinations unknown. Well, good riddance. Was easier than I expected. Bars for titania, net seeds, munitions for Port Prosper, but I'm not doing that because it's for Empire. I guess I'm going to just I don't know, should I sell the wood? I don't have enough munitions crates. Still don't have literature for traitor's wood. Could bring 5 sacks of seeds to Titania. What's close there? Old Tom's Well, I need it for scientists. And also I wanted to write down some stuff from there. I need to kill Spinster. Oh, I actually need to go to Traitor's Wood for Mandrake. It will wait. I should find somewhere literature first. To Titania. hive. So easy to get nectar. Right, money, always welcome. Now, to the well. handled Tom's well. First thing, mirror check. Take a sample of the black ice. The phlegmatic researcher in the nature reserve had better pay well for this, or at least he had better learn something interesting. Sample. Not even the ice of old Tom's well can withstand the teeth of a strong saw. You cut through it easily until you've a solid block of ice with which to present the researcher. What does she want again? Oh, moment of inspiration. That's about what I can do here. Damn. What's going to happen if I am to go to the center? Really? Not the best time. Oh wait, actually, yeah, I took damage. Phew. Could steal an egg from here and then go on a hive adventure into the gardens. Oh! Who's fighting who? Okay, I guess all on me. Oh, come on. Fuck you. Let's repair hull. It's what, 10? Spinster, come back. Maybe I should be closer. Or not. Take the spinster's pen. The phlegmatic researcher in Nature Reserve sees some specific value in it. The crew member sent out to retrieve the object is gone some time for their task. Evidently, the spinster's grip on it in death is exceedingly tight, and her fingers must be hewn off to retrieve it. Should be an egg somewhere close. I don't want to deal with another one. Okay. Ascribe spinster. Okay, iron check. Bronze wood. One. Or experience. Okay, there's no egg this time. Let's go for bees then. What's up with this horror? Can I actually dock at Grace Pardon? Seals glow on the ruins. Lambent in the mist. Yeah, I don't know. It's real, it's a real wall, yeah. A touch of the sky. Skyfarers exposed to the haunting light of the stars are prone to sudden obsessions and erratic behavior. You discover a stalker angrily defacing the engine's Bible. He claims that he in the heavens there are more pertinent gods than that of King James. Immediately he launches into a sermon about the borrower below, the worm mother, General Progenitrix of the Devourers of Days, who are called the Iagini. She tunneled the paths across the sky. Every transit is a trespass. We must give praise. And find them, send them back to work, issue brandy. Brandy. Always the answer. I'll keep my crew heavily drunk. Ah, you stupid idiot. Weaponry. Nice. If I lose it, now I'll try to sell it. We'll see how much it's going to go. Reclaimed Marauder Mangonel. Chorister beam. sir. Heart check. I think it was 150 experience, but I'm not sure. But come on, 75%! Like, I swear, it's just, why? Rigged. Minus crew, 15 sovereigns. We're low on fuel. Terror is kinda high. Partial, okay, there is partial. Oh, it's Wonder. Nice. I produces my hair, which is cool. Okay, harvest nectar from flowers. I've tried that, I think. We could try dropping terror, we kinda need that, so we also could experiment and see what it's going to do. So this is the flower fields. Oh, that's where you need a saying, an inspiration, okay. In flower field, the flowers yawn open, petals in full bloom, red and gold, and soft cerise all around. A stalker suggests a picnic. The rice?
Cerise.
Cherry? Cherry color, a bright or deep red color. Yeah, that's color. In Arcadia, you take your rest. Fuck. I should have seen how much terror it would drop. God damn it. Your crew raid the galley for a picnic. Stout and cheese, wine and cold meat. A blanket is smoothed out over the coarse leaf flesh. A stalker plays a fiddle, another a harmonica. Someone sings along to the tune old ballads of days long gone. I feel like I read that, but I don't remember actually doing a picnic on the fields. You can spare your crew a little rest, at least until you have finished this novel. Experience. Fucking Christ. Is it 15 every time? I have so much mirrors. Yeah, I won't do that for now. It seems like most of it is fail, even though it's 75% of chance of success. It's not true. Like, can't be true. I've done more than like 10 of checks. It mostly been fail. So I need inspiration for 2 points of interest, for the well and for flower field. Wish I knew where to find it. Where to find this inspiration. Or where to find inspiration in general. That's going to help me to so we're gaining supplies when we are inside the wheat. This is interesting. Is it opportunity? Or is it always like that? Because there's this. Oh, okay, it changed. So I'm guessing it's always like that. An auction house on Port Prosper is holding an auction of ministry approved literature. Ooh! Which opportunities would be shown somewhere when they change? Because every time you have to just check it yourself. Okay, so I could go back to Winchester, go for literature, buy it and bring it to Trader's Wood. Okay, I guess we could do a hunting party this time. Verdant encouragement, what is that? A highly effective fertilizer is unnecessary in the ridge, and this heinously expensive besides, but L and S have found a buyer, but now they just need someone to deliver it. Oh, it's a continuation of what we've made. Cool. A new Winchester. I like working for this scientist. It's very rewarding and simple. on to your butts. It looks much faster with the effect when you just initiate it, but after it, there's not much of a difference. Also could go to London. Actually, no, never mind. We need to bring literature. Or we could go to London first and then hop back to Port Prosper quickly. And then bring literature to Trader's Wood. It doesn't say how much days left to... Okay, I'll go take a break now. So see you later.